Good morning to you all. Today I keep a chewing lepcha and my friend Pincho Angmul lepcha with a member of NSS Unit 1 of Kalsangyatso Senior Secondary School, Kabir North Sikkim, would like to talk about coronavirus or COVID-19. Today we all are here to give you all information about deadly pandemic coronavirus or COVID-19, which has been originated from Wuhan, China. About coronavirus or COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by a new virus. The disease causes respiratory illness, cough, fever, and in most severe cases, difficulties in breathing. So now I would like to request my friend Pincho Angmul Lepcha to say something about how coronavirus or the COVID-19 originated and its symptoms and how it spreads.
How COVID-19 originated. Many health experts believe that the new strains of coronavirus likely originated in bats or penguins. The first transmission to human was in Wuhan, China. Since then, the virus has mostly spread through person-to-person contact. The common symptoms of the coronavirus or COVID-19, number one, cough. Number two, fever. Number three, tiredness. Number four, difficulty in breathing cases. And how it spread? The coronavirus or COVID-19 spread through, number one, droplets of bodily fluid such as saliva. Number two, coughing or sneezing by an infected person. Number three, by touching infected surface or infected person.
Prevention. There's no currently vaccine to prevent corona disease or COVID-19. So we can protect ourselves and can help to prevent spreading this deadly virus to others by following do and don't steps. Do, number one, we have to wash our hand with soap, and we have to soap it properly, and we can wash our hand with alcohol-based hand rub. We should cover our nose and mouth with our disposable.